Grubbin' down with Gattington.
What's up, guys? It's Gattington and it's Wifey. No boop here. And we're just about to do another Grubbin' down with Gattington here. We got some different kind of food today. We got some bueno red chili. We're doing mild because, you know, we got to keep it on the right palate for the wife and everything. And we got our crock pot dish, of course. Crock pot back there. I'm gonna go ahead and we're just gonna lift that chunk out there, just like that. Boom. Just a big chunk of red chili. Boom. And we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna put that on a low heat. Let that, this chili is gonna melt down, fill up the bottom of the pan over about the next hour or so. And then we'll go ahead and put chicken on it. Simple as that. Boom. Yeah, let me microwave the center chunk real quick. So that's... Oh, I just splattered myself with red chili. Here's one of the downsides of working with red chilies. It's super, super stainful. You know? Like, it fucking stains everything. Oh, well.
It's delicious. Mmm, it smells delicious.
Our red chili was frozen, so this microwave seems to have sorted that out. Red chili down in the base. Got some sticky, noxious stuff. So be careful about splashing. Like you just learned. Gotta stop saying that. Because every time I say that, I splash myself with a whole grip of red chili. Now that our chili's starting to get nice and warm, we're gonna throw the chicken in. Set it to low and let it fucking do its thing all day. Or should we set it to high? What do you think, babe?
Well, I think that we'll be back in a few hours, so if we set it to high, it should be ready. And we'll cook everything else on low.
You're awesome. Grab some chicken. And just lay it into that red chili. Let it get nice and coated. Boom. Next piece. Perfect. Pick up the camera a little bit so people can see that shit. Yeah. Now we just let it be hot.
Hell yeah. So I'm gonna block the
dog thing?
Yes.
Oh, you're so cute. Not as cute as our dogs. On low and let it continue to do its thing. Break up the chicken here just a little bit. Damn. Alright, so we're about 5 hours in. The chicken's gotten to a nice consistency, so we're going to strip it up. Just take two forks and just strip away right at the surface. Boom. And we're going to make shredded chicken out of this. This couple of breasts. See, the chicken comes apart real nice, real easy, real easy. All right, cut that chicken into small bits. Let's mix it all in with the chili now. Careful not to slop ourselves too badly. Just a little bit longer, maybe about an hour, maybe. Just to let that flavor soak in good. But we're pretty much done. Spread that green chili sauce. This is green chili enchilada sauce. I'll spread that all on the bottom of the pan.
I don't know, John. Holy shit. I'll tell you, though. That's where you're living now.
chicken. Grab some of that. That is too much. That's gonna be good. Flour tortillas. There's a lot going on. It's too much again. If you do put too much, you can just put it back in. It's no big deal. Backtrack on this video from that fucking shit is just gonna be so. Just cause I'm sucking on a dude doesn't make me gay. Using this green chili stuff, mostly just kind of lube the sides. I know that sounds, but you know, gotta get something in there so when you take it away from the tray, it doesn't just cook straight on there. Because we're using flour tortillas instead of corn tortillas for the enchiladas, we want to blast that shit at 450. So set it up to 450, get that sucker preheated. Once it's preheated, we'll throw it in. That's pretty much it. Then you just wait for it to bake and for the cheese to sort of crisp up a little bit and then have at it. So we'll have some food here in 20, 30 minutes maybe. Alright, she's hit 450. We're going to go ahead and pop this bad boy in. Thank you. Boom, here we go. The result is a crispy, wild dish that I'm about to serve up for you.
Might have to like, just cool a little bit.
Is it really not good?
No, it's just fine.
You had me going. Yeah, that was a good one. Do you like it?
Mm-hmm.
It's good?
It's good.
It's very good. Nice savory dish. Go ahead, eat that all crazy with your friends and your family because it's delicious. Now let's get a close up on Boopy's mouth as she's eating.